I wanna fold old beans that fit all my friends, so I can pull up on a bitch and tell her, bitch, get in. Bitch, I want the crib. Nobody know why I live, cause that's why I hide on my shit.
I don't think I know what I'm doing because I'm trying to make this shit straight, but. Hear that shit? Someone stays calling my name. The fuck do you want? Fuck it. This is gonna have to be like this, you feel me?
What are you doing?
Dude, I have to do my hair, you feel me? You're gonna need a comb or a hair pick, alright? I used to use a hair pick, but I don't have it today, so I'm gonna use a comb. Either one works. And then for later on, you're gonna need shampoo and conditioner. Alright, they both say conditioner on it, so let me change the other one to shampoo before someone says some bullshit. Shampoo and conditioner. And then one more thing you're gonna need later is this. This is what I use for my hair. It's like an oil serum. I think that's how you say it.
Serum.
It's an oil serum. And what it is, it's not a gel or anything. It just makes your hair more, it makes your hair softer. And it gives it more volume to where the curls are more poofy. So I use this every time I do my hair. All right, first things first. You're gonna want to pick out your hair or comb it out, whatever it is. I'm gonna use this to comb out all my curls. So my hair's gonna be a big ass afro, all right? And it's all right if you pull out fucking knots or your hair falls out, because that just means it's dead hair. And every time I do this, fucking hair always comes out. I'll show you. But pick out your hair, pick out the curls as best as you can to where it's gonna be a poofy afro. And I do this all the way around. So eventually the whole thing's gonna be an afro. There's like so much hair falling out or that I'm pulling out. I don't know if you guys can tell or not. Look at my hair. It looks weird without the curls, huh? I feel like most of the curls are out, but I'm gonna keep going just so I can make sure. See, like right here, there's a knot. You should be able to easily put your hands through your hair without it being stuck. So like right now it's going through, but there's still some knots, I can feel it. Don't forget to shampoo and condition your hair in the shower. I'm gonna do that now. It's about time I say this shit. Usually I let my hair air dry. It takes about 20 to 30 minutes to do, but since I'm in a rush and I need to get dressed, I'm gonna let my hair dry for like 5 minutes and then I'm gonna use a blow dryer to finish drying it. But for right now, just let your hair dry, let it sit for a couple minutes. I'm about to get dressed and then we'll pick up from there. But this is my hair after I shower with the shampoo and conditioner. All right, I let my hair dry for about 10 minutes while I got dressed. I'm gonna bring this whole little setup to the other bathroom so there's more room on the countertop. And the only thing we're gonna need now is just this. And it's either you can let your hair air dry until it's fully dry, or you can use a blow dryer. But it's up to you guys. So you see how my hair is all curly now after it went from an afro? And it's still wet, so what I'm gonna do, since it's wet, I'm gonna use this thing now, either the serum. I don't fucking know how to say it. It's just this. I need to go back to school, guys. That thing. Serum. Got it. What I do, I take 4 pumps of it. So like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. And the bad thing about this is it makes your hands really oily, but you can wash that right out. Now what I'm gonna do is rub it on both hands and put it through. I'm gonna rub it through my hair all over. You wanna try to get it to the very bottom of your head so it can go through. Thank you. This shit is like crack, I swear. It's like the best thing ever. It smells bomb as fuck. And now my hair, you can see how it's already like getting bigger. Like it's standing up on its own. It's not really laying down anymore, the curls. But I like to keep going until it's in the shape that I like. Hair is like this. You can see the curls are more defined. Let's see. My bad if you can't really see all that good. I'm still learning how to use this shit. But there's my hair, top of it, the back. It's not done yet, it's still wet. I'm gonna wash my hands and bring out the blow dryer. Do not need to use an air dryer if you don't want to. You can let your hair air dry, but I'm in a rush. Well, not really in a rush, but I'm just trying to get dressed. So I'm gonna dry my hair using this so that it can dry a little faster. And if you do end up using a blow dryer, just make sure it's on low heat. That way you're not burning your scalp or your hair at all. So I'm gonna turn it on. Low heat. And I'm gonna just go around my whole head with it. Alright, my hair is fully dry now. Now you guys can see the curls a lot more. Isn't it weird how my hair went from being the afro to the chicken top ramen noodles, how they're laying down, to this? The curls all the way around. And another thing you guys can do, a little tip, if you want your curls to be more poofy or more up, what you guys can do is you can use that comb or the pick. And from the roots, fucking have the pick right here from the bottom of your hair, the roots, and then just slowly pick it up, and it'll make your hair a little more bouncy and poofy. That's what I used to do for my hair to look bigger, but now I like the smaller, tight curls, so now I just do it like this. I think it looks better like this instead of having the big curls, but it's up to you guys, whatever you guys prefer. Alright, Destiny. Mm. Get the hair. Guys, sorry if you couldn't tell how my curls turned out, because Destiny is literally the worst, the fucking worst when it comes to cameras. She doesn't know angles, she doesn't know nothing, she doesn't know how far to be. She's just bad, so I apologize. I couldn't edit it myself, but I wanted you guys to somehow see the curls. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys soon.